Higgsfield just dropped Nano Banana Pro and I've been testing it for the past few hours. This is their biggest release of the month, powered by Google's Gemini 3 Pro image model, and honestly, the results are kind of ridiculous. Let me show you what's actually new here and why this might matter if you're doing any kind of image generation work. So the big headline feature is native 4K image quality. You can generate at 1K, 2K, or 4K resolution, and you can upscale lower resolution images to crisp 4K. But that's not even the interesting part. What caught my attention is that this thing fixes anatomical errors, composition flaws, and text rendering issues before they even hit your screen. That's a completely different approach from what we've seen before. Here's what that actually means in practice. You know how with most image generators, you type in a prompt, you get back something with broken text or weird fingers or faces that look slightly off, and then you have to regenerate it 5 or 6 times? Nano Banana Pro is using Gemini's reasoning model to actually think before it generates. It's processing your prompt, understanding the logical structure of what you're asking for, and catching those errors internally. So you're not burning through credits on garbage outputs. The text rendering is legitimately impressive. Headlines, UI labels, logos, packaging text, all of it stays sharp and legible. I tested this with product mockups, social media graphics, and even complex infographics, and the text actually reads correctly. No more scrambled letters. No more abstract symbols where words should be. Just clean, readable text that you can actually use in production work. But it goes deeper than that. This model has visual reasoning capabilities. You can ask it to generate 3 cups on a table, and you'll get exactly 3 cups. You can create whiteboards with equations that make mathematical sense. You can design infographics where the numbers and data structures are logically consistent. That's powered by the Gemini 3 reasoning engine, and it's handling things that most image models just completely fall apart on. Face consistency is another major upgrade. If you're creating characters or building a visual story, you can maintain the same face across different angles, different outfits, different lighting conditions. The expressions look natural instead of uncanny. This is huge for anyone doing thumbnail work, poster designs, or any kind of sequential storytelling. Now let's talk about prompt following, because this is where Nano Banana Pro really separates itself. You give it detailed instructions about colors, objects, layout, composition, and it actually sticks to what you asked for. I'm not talking about vague interpretations. I mean precise execution of complex prompts. That means fewer iterations, fewer wasted generations, and faster turnaround times on client work. Who is this actually built for? Professional digital artists who need production-ready assets. Performance marketers creating text-heavy ads and banners. Brand designers mocking up packaging with readable typography. Anyone building educational content with diagrams and structured information. Product teams prototyping dashboards and app interfaces. Basically, if you write precise prompts and need predictable results without burning through dozens of generations, this is worth looking at. Let me give you some specific examples from my testing. I generated a coffee packaging mock-up with a vintage logo and ingredient list on the side. Every single word was legible, the typography hierarchy made sense, and the design looked like something you could actually send to print. I tried creating a dashboard interface with graphs, numbers, and metric labels. The data was consistent, the UI elements were properly aligned, and all the text was readable at full resolution. Then I tested it with a movie poster style image, same character across 3 different poses. The facial features stayed consistent, the lighting variations looked natural, and there was zero uncanny valley effect. These aren't cherry-picked results. This is the average output quality I'm getting on first or second generation. That's a completely different experience from spending 20 minutes re-rolling prompts until something usable appears. Here's the timing piece that matters. Higgsfield is offering unlimited Nano Banana Pro generations for 1 full year. but only for people who subscribe through Monday, November 24th. That's unlimited 4K generations with all these reasoning and text capabilities. No monthly limits. And when you look at the pricing comparison, Higgsfield is currently the cheapest platform on the market for this level of quality. I'll link everything in the description so you can check the details yourself. I've been testing this against my usual workflow, and the reduction in iteration time is noticeable. I'm not re-rolling prompts 5 times to get usable text. I'm not fixing anatomy in Photoshop after the fact. I'm getting cleaner first drafts, which means I'm spending more time on creative decisions and less time wrestling with the tool. The 4K output quality is legitimately crisp. When you zoom in, the details hold up. The text stays sharp. The faces don't fall apart. For anyone delivering client work or building content that needs to look professional at full resolution, that matters. So bottom line, Nano Banana Pro is a focused upgrade with real improvements in the areas that actually cause friction in production workflows. The reasoning-powered generation, the text handling, the 4K quality, and the prompt adherence add up to a tool that wastes less of your time. If you're already doing image generation work, especially for professional output, the unlimited year-long offer makes this worth testing before Monday. Link is in the description. Go check it out, see if it fits your workflow, and let me know what you think in the comments. What kind of images are you trying to generate? Where do current tools fall short for you? I want to hear about it. Catch you in the next one.